The activities executed is not limited to the following: connecting and repairing water pipes and tanks, connecting and repairing sewer pipes or shock pipes pits, additional necessary drainage for hand washing facilities, repairing or installing missing toilets and sinks, tiling and painting interior decoration to create cleanable surfaces, sanitizing or repairing existing tiling and grouting, repairing or installing doors and latches, repairing or installing flushing systems or tanks, installs synergies for hand washing, and then, of course, hygiene education to our community workers. This project costs several thousands of euros and naira. We urge the benefiting communities to make sure that the medical officers in charge take these installations very seriously, and they must imbibe the good practice as shown by Water is Right Foundation, so that we don't allow them to depreciate.